gorgeous. Hey, 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 floozies. Stuart's Hot Minute. Hey bitches, it's Thursday and you know what that means. I'm Stuart, I'm hot, and this is only gonna take a minute. Congrats to Britt, whose new album Circus opened at number one, which means she's no longer crazy, just rich and successful. And crazy. Now for Stuart's movie review of the week. The Day the Earth Stood Still opens this week, starring Keanu Reeves as an alien with no emotions. Thanks, Keanu, but I hate documentaries. Mr. Brad Pitt still has that creepy mustache, which gives me the shivers. The good shivers. Bisexual fame whore Tila Tequila's empire continues to grow as she has a new book coming out, which just goes to show you can be plenty successful by being ambiguous about your sexuality. The shot of the week goes to Mary Forrest, aka Beth and Ashley's mommy. Shouldn't you be taking care of your children instead of blogging on a website? Nope, keep blogging, thanks! That's all for this week, until next time, stay slutty f***ing toodles!
Hey bitches! Hey, 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 floozies!
Stuart's Hot Minute!